they're going back to school. So stay safe and avoid the COVID-19 virus. Wash your hands for a full 20 seconds, frequently. Wash before eating and after using the toilet. Remember to wash after playing sports, too. Don't touch your eyes, nose, or mouth. That's how the virus enters your body. If you must touch your face, wash your hands first. Cover your mouth and nose when you cough or sneeze. And never share cups, cutlery, food, or drinks with others. No one should feel bad about getting sick, so don't tease anyone if they have the disease or symptoms. Be supportive to others. And remember, the virus doesn't follow geographical boundaries or ethnicities. If you feel sick, sad, or worried, speak to friends, family, and teachers. Share what you've learned about preventing disease with your family, friends, and especially younger children. Let's work together. Keep our schools healthy, safe, and welcoming to all.